It was a pretty tough, grueling road trip. Two very good teams. So we knew it was going to be tough going in, and we played as hard as we could. Unfortunately, we were outmanned a little bit.
I thought it was a great experience, a great learning experience for our team. Definitely know what we need to work on now. Just showed that we have to never give up. We've got to keep working hard.
Both teams are very tough. We pretty much learned that it's going to take a lot more effort in, defensively as well as offensively. We got to play more as a team instead of individuals, and we're looking forward to getting into practice and getting back at working hard and playing together and working on all the fundamentals that's going to lead us to victory.
We know what we have to do. We have to play hard, we have to get better, and we have to continue to grow so that when America East comes around, we're ready to play and compete. We're not going to judge ourselves by some of our great opponents. We're playing Big 12, ACC, and two conference champions. So we know that there's challenges there, and that's okay. We want to play as hard as we can, and whatever happens, happens.
Yeah, we know what to expect. I think it's going to be a good game. We just have to worry about what we do well, and hopefully we'll all come together.
Marist is going to be a very disciplined, well-coached team. We're going to have to bring a ton of effort and intensity and just be smart. I think that's, as we get some experience under our belts, that's the biggest thing, is just making smart decisions and taking advantage of our scoring opportunities when we have them.
Yeah, we're excited to come back home and play. Marist is a tough team. We're ready for another challenge and looking to get better every game, and that's a good opportunity to do so.
Just looking forward to giving everyone a good effort. And as a coach, that's what you want. That's what you want from your team. So for us, it's business as usual. Let's go and put a product on the court that everybody's proud to watch.